Hello guys. Today I'm gonna show you how to use your computer with your iPhone anywhere in the world. Let's get started. Method 1. First step. Install TeamViewer on your iPhone. TeamViewer is free for personal use but offers a paid version for businesses. This app is often used by tech companies for hands-on support to make changes to your computer while you watch. It is compatible both on Windows and Mac. Second step. Register on TeamViewer. Open the TeamViewer app, which opens to a welcome screen, and tap the Computers and Contacts icon at the bottom of the screen. Tap New Account on the right. Third step. Install the TeamViewer Companion app on your computer. The companion app must be installed on all computers you want to access with your iPhone. Fourth step. Log into TeamViewer on the computer. Open TeamViewer and click Computers and Contacts at the bottom of the window. A pop-up window will open just to the right of the main app. Here, input your TeamViewer account credentials by typing your registered email and password into the pop-up window, then click Sign In. Once you're logged in, just minimize TeamViewer, it will start automatically with your computer and run in the background. Repeat the steps to install and log in to TeamViewer on each computer you want to control with your iPhone. Fifth step. Create a personal password for each computer you want to control. A security password is not required, but it helps prevent unwanted access to your computers. You'll be required to enter the password each time you attempt to control your computer. Open TeamViewer on each computer you want to control. Go to Extras Options Security. Create a personal password to be used when logging into each computer. Your password can be any combination of characters. Do not use your TeamViewer credentials. Computers you configured for remote access. Open the TeamViewer app on iPhone and log into your account if prompted. Click the computer's icon at the bottom of your screen and log into your account. Click the My Computers icon to view a list of all your computers. They will be listed by name. Click the remote control icon to the right of the computer you want to control. The icon looks like two arrows, one pointing left and the other pointing right. Enter the personal password for the computer you are accessing. Click the keyboard icon at the bottom right of your screen to access Zoom, Settings, and a virtual keyboard. Access Files, Programs, and operate your computer with touch commands as if you were sitting in front of it. Disconnect from your remote computer by clicking the X icon on the lower left to close the connection.